Well, as downtown Macon continues to grow, some organizations are trying to make sure minority businesses do too. 41 NBC's Tanya Motorzitsky explains.
Another recipient of the Downtown Challenge Grant plans to uplift the downtown area by helping it become a melting pot. Downtown is doing well, but some say they want more diversity among the ethnicity and spiritual and ages.
As downtown benefits, the entire community benefits, but we don't want it directed toward any disproportionately to any particular segment. We want it to improve the entire community.
Newtown Macon and Macon Black Pages are collaborating to try and attract minority-owned businesses and patrons downtown.
We want everybody to feel like downtown is the place to be.
The two groups are recipients of $50,000 from the Community Foundation of Central Georgia's Downtown Challenge Grant. The money will go toward training current downtown businesses to attract minorities and to give resources to minority-owned businesses to be able to move downtown.
Access to training and one-on-one coaching from both Newtown staff and the Macon Black Pages. They'll get free tuition to Newtown's Entrepreneurs Academy, so they'll be able to go through and learn all the basic skills they're going to need. We're going to graduate them to be investment ready. And then Newtown has a lot of already existing investment programs, and for our minority entrepreneurs, we already offer 100% financing.
Newtown Macon CEO Josh Rogers says by diversifying downtown, Macon will be appealing to visitors.
When we have a more diverse group of entrepreneurs, we have a more diverse group of businesses, that's going to be attractive for people to come to visit from all over.
Rogers says the initiative will roll out the programming at the beginning of the new year. Tucker.
Thank you, Tanya. Head to 41NBC.com if you are a minority business owner looking for more information.